This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. American Freedom Party 2012, American Eagle Party 2016. Merlin L. Miller, born 1956, is an independent film director, writer, and producer. His works include the 1998 television film A Place to Grow, starring Gary Morris, and the 2000 film Jericho, starring Mark Valley. During the 2000s, he founded a Tennessee-based production company, Americana Pictures. He has also written articles for the Barnes Review and the Occidental Observer. Miller was the 2012 presidential nominee of the American Freedom Party. Cuban American professor and political activist Virginia Abernethy was his running mate. Contents: 1. Early years. 2. Career. 3. Ideology. 4. Political activities. 5. References. 6. External links. Early years. Miller was born Des Moines, Iowa in 1956, and raised there as well. He states that he worked as an industrial engineering manager for Michelin Tire Company. Miller says that in his childhood, he admired Walt Disney and Davy Crockett. Career: in 1989, Miller produced and edited Devil Rider, a horror movie starring Tag Groat as the title character. In 1991, Miller produced David Heavener's crime film Prime Target, starring Heavener as policeman John Bloodstone and Isaac Hayes as Captain Tompkins. In 1992, Miller co-produced the action film A Mission to Kill, starring William Smith as a mentally unstable Vietnam veteran. Boris Cattley. Tag Groat, who played the title role in Devil Rider, also appeared in this film. In 1998, Miller returned to the film business with A Place to Grow, which he wrote, directed, and produced. The movie starred country singer Gary Morris, actors John Beck and Wilford Brimley, as well as hobo music artist Boxcar Willie, also appeared in it. Develop, produce and market quality motion pictures, which promote fresh talent and the best of traditional European-American ideals. Americana Pictures' first film was said to be about the USS Liberty incident, which he referred to as a shocking Israeli attack on the United States. He said he was planning to produce The Liberator, which was to be based on the history of Arminius and the Battle of the Teutoburg Forest. He wrote a favorable review of the Martin Campbell movie Edge of Darkness. Ideology. During the 2000s, Miller began to take on an increasingly conservative political stance. He also became harshly critical of Hollywood, claiming that it surreptitiously seeks to destroy our European-American heritage and our Christian-based traditional values, and replace them with values that debase these traditional values and elevate minorities as paragons of virtue and wisdom. Today's motion pictures, in concert with other forms of mass media entertainment, are the greatest enemies to the well-being of our progeny and the future of our country. Miller has also accused Hollywood of being under Jewish Zionist control. He cites Kevin B. McDonald as influencing this belief. He has criticized celebrities such as Quentin Tarantino and Madonna, saying that they are dysfunctional and come from traditional Christian or European American backgrounds but are notorious for spurning those values. He has cited Mel Gibson and his self-marketed movie The Passion of the Christ as inspirations. Miller also spoke at the 2008 National Conference of the Council of Conservative Citizens, an organization he is a member of. Miller has stated that while he does not share all the goals of the COFCC members, and rejects extremist stances, he nonetheless agrees with the group's statement of principles. Miller states that he doesn't like interracial marriage, however, he does not support outlawing interracial marriage either. Miller has denied being anti-Semitic, instead claiming that he merely opposes favoritism granted to Jews in the film industry. He also opposes illegal immigration and what he refers to as wide open borders in the United States. After his return from Iran in 2012, he wrote on his website that he realized that the people who wanted a war between the U.S. and Iran are globalists, international bankers and their multinational beneficiaries. They control Israel, the American media and most of our politicians, and by extension our foreign policy. Political activities. In 2008, Miller contributed $200 to the presidential campaign of Republican Congressman Ron Paul. He also served as a delegate for Paul's campaign. In January 2012, Miller was nominated by the American Freedom Party for President of the United States in the 2012 election. He is the first presidential candidate ever nominated by the party, which was founded in 2010. He has gained ballot access in Colorado, New Jersey and Tennessee. During the 2012 election, he received 2,307 votes (0.00%) in these states. In September 2012, Miller met with Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad for nearly 20 minutes and discussed a number of issues, including what both Miller and Ahmadinejad characterize as the Zionist-controlled media in the West. Miller publicly defended Ahmadinejad as someone who has been unfairly demonized demonized in Western media and who cares about his people. Ahmadinejad gave Miller a collection of poems by Omar Khayyam, references Carat, Arminius, the liberator of Europe. Carat, Devil Rider 1989, retrieved February 9, 2010. Carat Miller, Merlin, Donate as the War Drums Beat, Occidental Observer, retrieved October 4, 2012. V.E. White, Nationalism Foundations and Related Topics, Alt-Right Antisemitism Antiziganism Aryan Race Christian Identity Ethnic Nationalism Eugenics Far-Right 14 Words Hispanophobia Homophobia Islamophobia Kinism Ku Klux Klan Nazism, Neo-Nazism Nationalism National Socialism National Anarchism Right-Wing Terrorism White Power Skinhead White Pride, White Power White Separatism Wotanism Zionist Occupation Government Organizations Afrikaner Widerstandsbeweging American Freedom Party American Nazi Party Aryan Guard Aryan Nations Bloc Identitaire. Blood. National Policy Institute National Association for the Advancement of White People NAAWP National Democratic Party of Germany National Policy Institute National Revival of Poland National Socialist Front National Socialist Movement of Denmark National Vanguard Nationalist Movement Neo-Völkisch Movements New National Party Netherlands Nordic Resistance Movement Noa Drepte NSDAP, AU 1972 Liberty Lobby Party of the Swedes Redneck Shop Social National Assembly Soldiers of Odin Swedish Resistance Movement The Order United Patriots Front Vigrid Vorpost White Aryan Resistance White Order of Thule List of White Nationalist Organizations Media, Poll, American Renaissance Kander Derek Black Show Kura Kinfo Metapedia Redwatch The Right Stuff. Stormfront The Occidental Quarterly The Political Cesspool The Daily Stormer Occidental Observer National Vanguard Vanguard News Network The Aryan Alternative Rock Against Communism National Socialist Black Metal Nazi Punk White Power Music Opposition Anti-Defamation League Simon Wiesenthal Center Southern Poverty Law Center Searchlight v. E. 2008. Positions Incumbent VP Nominee, Joe Biden Positions Challengers, Bob Ely Keith Judd Warren Mosler Darcy Richardson Jim Rogers Vermin Supreme Randall Terry John Wolf Republican Party Convention Primaries Debates Statewide Polls National Polls Straw Polls Newspaper Endorsements Nominee, Mitt Romney Campaign Endorsements Positions VP Nominee, Paul Ryan Positions Candidates, Michelle Bachmann Campaign Herman Cain Campaign Jack Fellier Newt Gingrich Campaign Stuart Greenleaf John Huntsman Campaign Gary Johnson Campaign Fred Karger Andy Martin Thaddeus McCotter Campaign Jimmy McMillan Roy Moore Ron Paul Campaign Tim Pawlenty Campaign Rick Perry Campaign Buddy Romer Campaign Rick Santorum Campaign Libertarian Party Convention Primaries Nominee, Gary Johnson Campaign Positions VP Nominee, Jim Gray Candidates, Jim Dunsing R. J. Harris Carl Person Sam Sloan R. Lee Wrights Green Party Convention Nominee, Jill Stein Campaign VP Nominee, Sherry Honkala Candidates, Stuart Alexander Roseanne Barr Kent Mesplay Nominee Merlin Miller VP Nominee Virginia Abernethy America's Party Nominee Tom Hofeling Constitution Party Convention Nominee Virgil Good Campaign VP Nominee Jim Clymer Candidates Daryl Castle Lori Roth Robbie Wells Freedom Socialist Party Nominee Stephen Durham Grassroots Party Nominee Jim Carlson Justice Party Nominee Rocky Anderson VP Nominee Luis J. Rodriguez Objectivist Party Nominee Tom Stevens Party for Socialism and Liberation Nominee PETA Lindsay Peace and Freedom Party Nominee Roseanne Barr VP Nominee Cindy Sheehan Candidates Stuart Alexander Rocky Anderson Stephen Durham PETA Lindsay Prohibition Party Nominee Jack Fellier Candidates James Hedges Reform Party Nominee Andre Barnett Candidates Lawrence Kotlikoff Darcy Richardson Buddy Romer Campaign Robert David Steele Robbie Wells Socialist Equality Party Nominee Jerry White Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Harris Socialist Party Nominee Stuart Alexander Campaign VP Nominee Alejandro Mendoza Independence Candidates Lee Abramson Randy Blythe Jeff Boss Robert Burke Terry Jones Joe Schreiner Draft Movements Michael Bloomberg Movement Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Other 2012 elections, House, Senate, gubernatorial.